This year when we were fishing on the West Coast with Serengeti Fishing Charters, I was introduced to the BuzzBomb family. Out there we used a lot of the spinnow. I liked them so much on the saltwater species that I contacted Tim at BuzzBomb and I got a bunch of them sent to me to try on freshwater species such as pike, walleye, whitefish, and even down to the small sizes for perch. We all know that location, vibration, and flash is key to finding fish. And the spinnow and BuzzBomb family certainly attacks the vibration and flash aspect of catching fish. Watch us in season 4 of Fishing the Wild West TV as we take the whole BuzzBomb family across North America for a variety of fish species. That's this week's Bass Pro Shops Gear Talk. I'm your host, Wes David, Fishing the Wild West TV. Fishing the Wild West.